Alrighty. My helicopter in the air. Gordo, the helicopter pilot. That's so cool. A big frickin' loop. Okay, Gordo, we can be done. My hands are frozen. Yours? Evidently not. Another big loop. That is so cool. Bring her in. Done. Dunsky, dunsky, dunsky. Beautiful.
Those things are awesome. The 50 size Raptor. Got the other one going over there. Have them both up in the air again. Other one's off the ground. Now we lose them in the sky because the camera's no good. A little bit cooler than those CX2s, aren't they, Mark?
Yeah. You see that one just stops everywhere? Listen to this one.
Flipping her into 3D. And up she goes. Straight up.
Hey, too much going on here, guys. I can't get it all on camera. There was a backwards loop. So. God, he's high up.
One called Austin. Oh, yes.
Oh, a bunch of tail lips I just missed. God, I hope you can see half of this on the video. If you can, it'd be freaking sweet. Alright, YouTubers, sorry, but I want to watch the rest of this without the camera in my hand. Probably getting her trimmed out. I know he said he was having problems with her earlier. Look at all these people. Beautiful. Yeah, he just flipped the switch. Yeah, that's from 5 then. Oh, there's inverted loop.
Changes the pitch of the blade.
You can hug that side down.
Yeah, you can hug that
side down. Do you know the way it's pitched in there? A big rabbit.
Yeah, he probably
I've seen him try to
he probably won't.
No, we got
hot. Oh, you can't get a better deal.
Spin.
I mean, you can buy used, but...
Oh, he's coming in hot and fast. Jesus. Chris is crazy. He's the man that kind of taught us how to fly. We have a few sessions with a few of us, not me. He said he's not that good with the helicopters yet. I seem to disagree.
I'm gonna get the shirt.
Well,
nice little bounce landing.
She ran out of fuel.